In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can get a really awesome spell. Yes, this is a spell, surprisingly. Mostly of the magma are incantation, the magma skills, spells, I don't know how to call them, are incantations, but this one is a spell. So if you are a wizard and if you want to have some lava in you, this will be the perfect one. I'm gonna guide you of how you can get it. This is something really powerful. As you can see, it can inflict a lot of damage if you know how to charge it, to attack. For me, it's not always a good I cannot always get the target perfect, but definitely with some practice you can get there. It has two type of damage: the direct damage when you hit a target, and the second one that it will be inflicted by that lava that will just blow up in the air. Now let me show you how you can get it. We're gonna start from the first step, from the familiar location, and we have to reach to the Volcano Manor. In order to do that, we have to pass to this Grand Lift of Dectus. If you want to pass the Grand Lift of Dectus, you will require two medallions, the Dectus medallion left and right, and then you have to make your way to the Volcano Manor. It's a really important part of this game, that Volcano Manor. You can go by the Mount Gelmir. Are two different ways of how you can get there. One is with an NPC by a quest, and second one it will be travel to the Mount Gelmir. I will advise you to travel to the Mount Gelmir. It's easier, and maybe you don't want to do all the side quests. We're gonna reach this location, the Seatwater Terminus, and we're gonna start from this location because this is the location you might want some help to find the spell from this one. Now we're gonna start, and all you have to do is to follow me. You will see that big building, that big castle, I don't even know what is that. On top there, you will find on your way some nice items, but also you will find a boss, a mini boss. If you want, you can, it's not a must to defeat that boss. It's a magma worm. And if you decide to defeat that boss, you're gonna get a dragon heart and also a nice incantation, a lava one with magma. This is something very similar to the one that we're gonna get, but that it's an incantation, and the one that we're gonna get, it's a spell, so don't get them twisted. After a long fight, I defeated this ugly lizard with wings. I like to call it a lizard because this is not a dragon. It has a dragon heart, but definitely don't look like a dragon. A small one, maybe a land dragon. Now here is gonna be the location where that boss will be, but we have to continue the path. We're gonna go very, very fast, and we're gonna take that spell very, very fast. It's just lying there for us to take it. And then I'm gonna show you all the stats that are required to use that spell, but also how it works. Just travel up. And here on those little houses, here it is, the roiling magma. I don't know if I pronounced that right, but there is the location where you have to be to get it. Just if you go up, you wanna get to the hermit village, a new village in the game, and yeah, that's it. Now let me show you the stats and how this thing works. First, let's see the stats. We will require how much intelligence, 21 intelligence and 12 fate points. And this will be okay, a sorcery. Develop my okay on Mount Gelmir. And let's see how it works. As I just told you, it has two type of attacks. The first one that's gonna explode, and it will inflict the best if the enemy is close, you're gonna do a lot of damage. And the second one that will gonna put little shreds of magma near that enemies, and you're gonna inflict more damage with that. Just look at that. If you just hit a target, it will not explode. You're gonna inflict only some damage, but your way to do the perfect damage, it will be like this, to make it explode like I just showed you right now. You want to make it explode near an enemy, and it will do, oh my god, how much damage I just did. I think it's pretty awesome. It's a pretty awesome and good if you know how to to use it. But also very important, let me tell you, get your build, make your best build for this type of spells. Take your best talisman. I have some on my channel, spell talisman that you can use to increase your spell potency. and boost your spells. Also some items that gonna boost your intelligence, some armor sets, some, I don't know, the staff is very important, and definitely the most important thing are, it will be the points that you have in intelligence and in faith. Just look at the damage. This is a savage one. Okay, doggy, nice doggy. Now I don't have time to use it. It will require 2 seconds to use it. Okay, nice. One more hit and is mine. Perfect. Let's see how it can be used against some heavy armor. Because yes, here we have a heavy armor. Ooh, nice damage. Love it. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna see you with the next one very, very soon. And don't forget, you can like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. And definitely I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye.